Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Manveer Bhatia, a senior neurologist and a sleep specialist from the Neurology and Sleep Center, Delhi. It's often asked that what can I do to get a good night's sleep? I'm going to be discussing in these short videos a few steps, but first and foremost, we must understand which each of us can do, that what is it that's interfering with a good night's sleep. So let me start with a simple thing, something called as consumption of caffeine. How much coffee do you drink? When do you drink it? And the timing that you take it is of importance. So what does coffee really do? And why do we talk about caffeine and sleep? What is the relationship? To put it very simply, we have a chemical in our body which is called as adenosine, which acts on a receptors to induce good sleep. Caffeine blocks the action of the adenosine and thus interferes with good sleep. Secondly, caffeine has a half-life, that means it can remain in the blood for almost from 6 to 8 hours. So if one has a evening cup of coffee at 6 p.m. or at bedtime 8 or 9 p.m., it is bound to cause a sleep disruption and will delay sleep onset. The third thing we almost forget is that yes, coffee